attached, doesn't it?
It really does, yeah. We believe Anthony Dracup, the artist, moved to Bridgnorth in 1980. And in addition to lots of the hand-painted and handmade features throughout the property, in the early 90s, he started work on the cave here. Now, we believe that he hand-excavated this, didn't believe in power tools. As you can see, we've got beams and Gothic arches, and they're all made from the sand, from the